Say what?
She says,
when was the last boyfriend I said?
I can't resist what?
You finish preparing for college in 24 hours.
You can't reach it.
Oh my God.
I can't read your lips.
You can't read my lips.
No. What you said?
Take those damn headphones off.
No. You talking that dirty talk. No.
How old are you?
I'll tell my age.
Be quick to talk to your teen's doctor about
I'm pretty sure you're old enough to talk about sex.
Oh, who wants to talk about that? What the world?
Oh my God!
I ain't had sex in years.
Oh my God!
I can't remember that.
You ain't used that dildo yet?
I'm not talking about with myself.
Y'all are talking a little bit too much about sex and dildos.
I bought one and I got one.
I don't want to hear that. I do not want to hear that. I don't know what y'all need dildos for. Everybody knows you got a man. So I don't know why you need a dildo for unless he can't get it up.
What?
Who got worms? Your boyfriend got worms?
She ain't never met him. What are you talking about?
What you mean I ain't never met him?
You ain't never seen him?
I ain't never seen
him. You heard his voice, but you ain't never seen him.
I didn't see him when he came to the dildo.
I didn't even know.
That's how I know he wanted it in 65.
I say he's 64.
More like 74.
You say every man I go with is old,
right? My, every man I see with you is old.
Ronald not old.
How old is Ron?
Ron was 54.
That's still
that
old.
That motherfucker older than he's 54.
No, he didn't have to see his birth certificate. He's 54.
But he's harder than 64.
Yeah, that too. That's
I'm 57, and his ass looked way older than I do.
I bet you a dildo. Where you get a dildo from anyway?
I know where to order them from. I ain't no baby. I know where to get stuff from, Shane.
Well, why you get her one? What y'all doing with these damn dildos? So what you need one for then?
Because I need satisfaction.
Okay then, that's enough information.
We have one supposed to satisfy us.
I got my own, thank you. You got a pink one, I got a white one.
Oh my God. You just ordering dildos.
You didn't order that little bitty thing for yourself.
Yes, I did order it.
Little bitty?
It's about that. No, they will.
In the book, it looks bigger. Oh, but when I got it to the house, I'm like, what the fuck? How am I supposed to do with that? So I gave it to her. I said, sir, I'm supposed to be smaller than mine.
Oh, my God.
I gave it to her. So I